Hello, hello.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Hey, just having a bite to eat here, but joining up with you guys. I'll go on mute, but I am here listening.
Oh, hey, there you are. Let's get bowling. At least get set up.
There are a couple of guys here as well, so it's a bit of luck they may join in.
They're a little bit overleveled. Man, the alchemist is so much faster. Oh my god. Why is Rock's health so low? Ah, Lumbering Might. Let's make sure I've got his abilities maxed out. 4 million XP, Lumbering Might. Ooh. Cool. And the person who aggroed shit is me. Hey, get over here. Get over here, you son of a bitch. You get over here. You're not arranged. That's not how this works. There he goes.
Greetings.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much, just finished my game.
Nice, how'd it go? Did you kill everybody?
Nah, today was a light on combat, heavy on story. And that thing you say that people think they can't do in 4th edition, which is called roleplay.
Hey man, you do you.
Can confirm that the only fun thing to do in 4th edition is roleplay.
There we go, very differing opinions.
It's like I said, it's definitely very video game, like min-maxy oriented, right? Your class kind of gets shoehorned into one specific path, and doing anything less than that is generally not ideal, but, you know. Your character isn't just the numbers on the sheet. I mean, a lot of people it is. Like, I don't think any game we've ever played with the old man and Terry, anyone actually, you know, was anything other than themselves kicking in the door. Am I tanking at the moment?
You are. Did you want to?
Yes, just let me order a pizza first.
Yeah, you do that. Oh, am I being damaged? Reap! Lol. That ability is so dumb. I can't wait till I get Blood Feast. It's the same thing as Reap, but I get it instead of you. This is slightly better. There's gonna be another guy coming later. I don't know what he is.
More DPS is what he is.
I believe you are correct. I should be able to tundra this, or ring in this tundra armadillo. Yep, he's coming. Man, that attack speed that the sorcerer gives is amazing.
Stillwater is such an underrated ability. I adore it.
Well, I try to have like a weapon that casts Stillwater at all times because it's just so good.
Definitely.
And your armor debuff is significantly more powerful than my armor debuff. Fortunately, ours stack, but
yeah, mine's only level 42. So it makes it that much better. And mine's at like 60 some, so yeah, let's rock. It's just about the only ability I still level.
Everything else is capped out.
Pretty much everything else useful, yeah.
Pull in an armadillo. Holy shit, okay, so Reap heals for 493 right now. And on a 5-second cooldown. And it costs 200 vigor. Yeah, man, take your time.
Yeah, all good, all ready to go, so, yeah.
So we get these characters to heroes in the next 16 days. It's gonna happen. Just you watch.
Holy shit. With the way we're set up at the moment, you can... We can chain pull.
Chain pull? Yeah, we can go from pull to pull, but we can't pull more than one thing.
Yeah, it would be best to avoid that.
Yeah, because there's no reason for us to do that. We don't have any AoE, so. Like the Alchemist does a lot of damage. But I'm not a tank. Or an AoE damage dealer. If I was the other type of alchemist, I'd be an AoE damage dealer, but I'm not.
Does anyone even play that? Like, what is it, light side alchemist?
Yeah. I have no idea. I don't know what it does.
I remember back in the day it was never really valid, but I'm sure they switched it up at some point since my last exposure to it. That was, you know, 2004.
I guess the thing is, it's probably like the same category as Raider, which is pretty much the reason why I stopped playing Raider, is that Raider has like a stun. And then other than that, whoa. There's a incomparable staff on here for level 49.
Nice.
Which I'm gonna fucking take on this enchanter.
Do it.
I found incomparable shield a little while ago. That's enchantment was low level reduction.
Nice.
Are you AC2-ing?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Oh god.
Well, I'm just finishing my dinner and then I'll join you guys in a few minutes.
Looking forward to it.
Alrighty. What same level tunes? The same 30-ish?
35 to 43.
Okie dokie.
Most of my tunes are between 46 and 50. Or they're substantially lower. If you need, like, more heals or anything, just let me know. I'll bring another tune.
I think we're good on heals.
Yeah, we're doing fine as is, but if you get worried at any point, I can always bring more backup. Or a different debuff, or really anything. Because I have a claw bearer that debuffs as well, but, you know, lower level, so not as good.
Yeah. What we need is to get Esprit going on Rock's character. So I can literally just spam my shit all day.
There you go. Just trying to keep an eye on the damage numbers you guys are doing to see if I need to re-up on that buff. Or the debuff.
Oh, yeah, if you want, I can let you know.
Yeah, if you see your numbers start to slide and, you know, it doesn't seem to be getting any better, let me know.
Reap is so good. Oh my god.
Yeah.
It makes me uncomfortable how good that ability is.
I have a 49 FI and it's just... Reap is incredible. I don't know how they reasoned it to be that good.
It's like double the healing of another skill.
Yeah.
Alright, pizza is ordered.
Alright, we're in combat, so after we drop combat, you'll take control.
Yep, just let me know.
Yes, sir. Gobble's gonna die.
Don't let him die.
Oh, shit.
My debuff missed, if you're wondering.
Yes.
That can happen.
Bad Shreth. Bad Shreth.
very bad Shreth.
Just attack the guy who's spamming taunt attack.
That would be too easy.
It's really all I'm doing is standing here spamming all the taunt attacks and it just doesn't work.
Yeah, taunting never really worked great in this game.
Okay, we're safe. You're good. You can log in at any time. And I only have to control two people. Oh.
Hey, no more three boxing.
Yeah. Did you use a program to multi-box, or did you just do it by hand?
By hand. Yeah, I found it easier. I have a nice big monitor, so I can just switch between three screens without too much trouble.
I always used a program because I'm a lazy shit.
Nothing wrong with that. I'm actually going to grab my second account, just in case.
Cool. There's two more guys coming.
Oh, cool. That'll make it easier.
Oh, yeah. I already got halfway to my level.
That's awesome.
Give me some missile.
Oh, God, we're in the bowl.
Yep. you were the leader, so we have to disband because you're the bridge. Okay. Because you can't pass leadership in this game. That technology just wasn't there yet.
Where was our allegiance? I'm guessing it wasn't Linvac.
No, we cannot change that. Unless we can contact with Zach.
Yeah, no, no worries.
And I can get in contact with Zach, that's not...
It's all good.
Oh, and there's two guys. We have a defender, level 40, and a defender, level 40.
Good variety.
Alright, pull some shit.
Was that a double pull?
Nope.
Or is my thing just going crazy? Yep, looks like I'm crazy.
Alright, hold aggro over me.
I can try.
Let me know when you're gonna like pop quickening, so I can just fucking...
Who should I pop it on? Cause I'm ready.
Oh, is it only single target?
Yeah, it's
I thought it was a full...
Alacrity hits everybody, quickening is much better, but it's a 2/5 buff. It only works 2 minutes on a 5-minute cooldown.
Yeah, but you can use it. Is this gonna work? It looks like no, it's not. Let's go with the Butcher Shred. But yeah, the Alchemist is the damage dealer.
Okay, well I'll pop quickening onto Gottwald then.
And the Incredible Bulk. Because I can't call him the Incredible Hulk because he's just not.
Right, right.
But he goes to the gym a lot.
Every day is leg day. Actually, no. Judging by the
every day
legs,
is arm day.
Every day is arms, chest, and back, which is cool. Oh man, they're going down fast now.
This meeting is much better as I can with you guys.
With three defenders, this is. Or three tanks, this is pretty funny.
Effortless heals.
Do we want to go center of the bowl?
No. Bad, Tundra. Bad. Bad. Come here. And no, you never really want to go center of the bowl, because you need aggro shit you don't want. Is this Shreth huger than normal?
Yes.
Thanks for noticing.
It's gigantic! Look at the size of it! Maybe they're just that big.
Well, there's two different kinds, and I think one of them is way bigger than the other.
Oh, there's Butcher Shreth and Havoc Shreth. Oh,
yeah,
that makes
yeah.
sense.
Yeah.
Ooh, congrats.
Nice work.
I'm gonna aggro something here.
Pull them both. We can take them.
yes,
see,
sir.
There you go.
By accident.
I'm gonna debuff the Havoc first.
Listen, I'm on.
Then I'll hit the Butcher. I'm gonna try and tank them if necessary, but I think you guys got it. Wow, my Gossamer Flesh hit for zero damage.
Ooh.
That's magic.
Havoc Shreth, she hurts. Let me know if anybody needs mana. I'm just gonna be pumping out AoE heals as I hit them.
Apologize, I think my debuff wore off there for a bit.
That's cool. I go, I was attacking the Havoc Shreth and everyone else is attacking the Butcher Shreth.
I mean, they went down. It's cool.
Like, one of the things I like, just like about the Alchemist is Alchemist gets a bonus to damage. Why? Well, they start hitting people with their fist. Weapon? No. I don't think you've seen the size of my fist.
Every day is fist day.
And you don't want to know where this fist goes.
Ooh. Spoilers, it's not very fast for the target.
No. It'll be less scary when I can heal myself. It'll be more fun when I get Seething Potion at 40. So you can give everyone in the party plus about 50 base damage.
Nice.
Oh, it's gonna be good.
Being a healer, to be nothing more than a
mana
battery. I love it.
Battery.
Sages, man. They're really good at that. I love playing my sage. Shreth go down quick.
Little Shreth?
Yeah, those butchers.
So what do we need to do the hero quest? I have a portable nexus.
Yeah, the hero nexus is the convenient way to finish the quest, but the rest of it is kind of... You can go in with the shard, the sliver, and all those other ones. But if you don't have them in advance, you can always...
Like, isn't there a quest to get each one?
It's part of the quest that if you're on a certain part of the quest, you can go and find bloodstones. And there's like a 25-some percent chance that it'll just appear in your inventory after killing it.
Okay, cool.
If memory serves, at least.
Do you think it would be feasible for us to be able to do the hero quest when we hit 45?
Oh, completely. Yeah, I've done it dozens of times.
Cool.
Yeah.
Who is that?
Oh, that's my healer. Don't bother inviting, just stand in there in case.
Does he have a high level esprit?
Probably.
40. So you can dump him in the bowl. Then we can kick him out if somebody else wants to come in.
Alright, dump it into the bowl.
Oh, and protect the flock.
Yep.
No, I just walk around.
I don't remember anything about this character.
So, where are you guys at now?
Nepeth.
The bowl.
The bowl.
The bowl. Huh, I just happened to be there.
We have room for exactly one more.
I know, it's the most frustrating thing.
I've got, like, over 1,000 points of mastery. I should not be missing something 15 levels below me.
I'm not. I lied. I'm not there. Where the heck is
it? If you want that experience, you better get there.
Yeah, just this way.
If anybody finds an... I'm not really looting. If you find an incomparable vial, let me know.
Absolutely.
Well, Alex is pretty vile.
I am indeed.
Freaking wrecked.
Huh. Interesting.
Do you know how to get to Nepeth? What are you playing as? Who are you, did you log into? Where are you? Yeah. Did you try your lifestone?
Oh, I could have used that. That would have been smarter. I'm a pony.
Damn it, Zarm, stop looting.
Got like five different vigor heals on this healer. This makes no sense.
And yet there are worse vigor healers than sages.
Yeah, usually people don't spec into these extra vigor heals.
I don't see Protect the Flock up. Do you not have Protect the Flock?
I thought I had it. I know I had it, but I don't know. Protect the Flock. No, I guess I don't have it.
Huh, okay.
We are eviscerating shit.
Yes, we are.
Isn't that the point?
Well, it's just been having like a nearly full group. And like just a couple of guys. He evaded all my debuffs, so.
Mine should hit. And it.
Hey look, I brought a second one because I lagged. And a third.
Oh, bonus. I'm glad I'm not there.
Oh, did you fucking die?
I literally lagged and dragged two tundras.
Yeah, that happens all the time. You'll just like disappear and then appear somewhere else totally different. Happens all the time in the bowl. I don't know why.
I think it's something to do with the shape of the bowl.
Is it the northeast outpost or...
This is the... northeast Nepeth outpost.
I have to go one more ringway. This looks pretty hostile where I am.
Yeah, it's definitely no bueno.
There we go. Majorizin. He's parked there.
Yeah. Yeah. I just ran past him.
Tuck.
I have a res on this character. I can probably pop it once.
Oh, and you're sage or a healer?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot I get res too when I become a hero.
I thought you guys were in the bowl.
We're in the bowl.
Oh, there we are. There we are.
Are you in the bowl?
Is now.
Because if the answer is no, then that's why you don't see us.
He's hitting me, that's adorable.
Is he hitting you hard?
I mean, I'm a healer. I have a shield and everything. I'm pretty solid.
Yeah, healers having a shield makes so much more sense.
Yeah, I would, like, it made no sense when I was speccing this character. I was like, I'm dropping magic going straight to missiles. Because missile makes sense.
Oh, can you use a shield and a javelin?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yep. It used to be a viable spec. People would run Feral Intended missile.
Why would you use missile?
I hate that these things keep popping off the bar.
They don't. If you just click, just the like keys.
I know. Yep. I know.
We'll be right back. I am piking so hard right now.
Okay. Sorry, I don't know what was happening there.
Oh, well, I had to go AFK for a second.
Did you say piking or spiking?
Piking. I don't know exactly what it refers to, but that's what I was doing. I like that we have actually have a full fellow.
Yeah, me too. It's kind of cool.
But aren't most of them one person?
No. I'm not sure if Zarm is actually two guys. If he's not. Zarm.
That's two different people.
Oh, wow. So we have two separate level 40 defenders. Congrats on the level.
Who leveled?
You did.
You!
Me? Oh, cool.
Nice work.
Goatwald!
You're 36.
Okay, sorry, I'm doing two things at once. Doing a lot of things at once, actually. I don't have to be the guy that's pulling, I just am. Because we have no ranged.
Or a bunch of melee classes.
We could pull.
You're wielding an Ostath weapon, I don't recommend it.
You have an Ostath weapon? Oh, shit.
Is that Austin?
He's got an Ostath weapon?
Papillon.
Oh, yeah. Well, Papillon's an enchanter, right?
Yes.
So, yeah, your weapon doesn't too much matter.
I got a 43. I got a 42. I got a 40.
You're level 40, aren't you? No, you're 37.
No, 37. Oh, what's this one? 41. Yeah. 40 is my next one.
Defend me!
No, you die.
Man, Arsh.
Look at that, Shrith, go. Tank. Tank like a boss. What the hell was that?
He ate my orb. Hey, his arm is now 41.
Nice one, Zarm. Hey, Havoc Shreth, come here. Oh god.
Son of a...
Alright.
Well, it's just the incredible bulk is like literally double the armor class.
Yeah.
So if he gets wailed on, I don't really care that much. That's a dead Shreth. Shreth v Shreth action.
Shreth on Shreth.
Kinda hot. Alright, so...
Sorry about that, guys.
No problem.
Chair just popped.
Pop it back in?
Yeah, I did. It's good.
Ooh. Come on, Shreth. Come at me, bro.
Got him.
How much experience do I have? 3 million? I should spend some of that.
Suppose we shouldn't let you have first loot, so you're more likely to get a vial.
No, that's fine. It doesn't matter. As long as it's a human who loots first, that's all that matters. And like, we're all human except for two of us, so.
That's what I mean. If I get to it first,
I'm too busy pulling to loot. I'm not too busy to use that. Stop it.
That is very dead.
Is that guy okay? That sounded like it hurt a lot.
It's my roommate. I'm sure he's fine.
I know, I'm just saying it sounded like it hurt.
Yeah, no, he's walking around. He's good. The guys on Discord said that sounded like it hurt.
Actually, it felt pretty good, guys.
Well, there you go. Straight from the horse's mouth.
Oh,
it was
my God.
Pretty good.
Horse's what now? Oh.
Well,
come to me.
Mouth, you know, the same thing that made that horrible noise.
I'm stuck.
And he is just moonwalking down that cliffside.
Really wants to get at me. Which I just don't like.
He must be delicious.
An enchanter, of course.
The tastiest of flesh.
I enchant the flavor of my skin.
Take a chip.
Cool. Okay.
Damn, dude.
One more?
Of course.
Looking at our play.
Yeah, you have to actually let me take damage so I can actually use Reap.
Reap is amazing, dude. Why don't you pull over me, please? I take lots of damage.
All I'm doing is spamming abilities that do threat, so I'm sorry.
Be sorry. You fucking piece of shit armadillo. Like, it doesn't give a shit. I cast a bunch of debuffs on it. I'm just gonna fucking give him the old incredible bulk. Oh, I'm stunned. Fuck. Uh-oh.
He evaded with still water, so he's probably hitting you pretty quick.
No, just hard.
Can't stop that.
No, I slowed him down. Heart of ice.
See, his arm's the one who took the beating that time. Suppose I could spend my points, like in my experience, so he could take less damage.
And you're just talking like a crazy person.
Yeah, I cannot hit the Shreth. Having no luck. I only have 52% chance to hit? That's surprising.
I have 74.
Who's Aurum Darkwind?
I don't know.
He's a level 41 human defender. That's what he is.
Yeah, that's who he is.
Oh, so you just went randomly to...
Yeah, I asked people in the world if they wanted to come do...
Oh, okay. So we just got random beat player. Okay, that's double all
bull.
Fun.
Double bull? Or double pull? No, nope,
I think we're fine.
It's only one. It was all lies. Secrets and lies. Yeah, now I have a 65% chance to hit. I don't know what's up with this.
I only have a 66% chance to hit this.
Here comes incredible bulk.
God, I hit with Reap for 350 points of damage, so I would have healed for up to 900.
No, the heal is separate from the damage.
Yeah, but it says your damage is, or your heal is supposed to be triple what your damage is.
No, your heal is triple what the damage you deal through the heal is.
What?
Read the bottom. It adds damage, which is one part of it, and then it also says that life steals a certain number from the target. gives you triple what it lifesteals, not the whole damage. If it lifestealed the whole damage, that would be overpowered. Because I'm not going to get more than 1500 life, and I'm absolutely going to be able to hit people for over 1500 damage.
Hey, you outpulled my taunt orb.
That was a close one. Worked out nice.
Didn't even notice my Shreth was dead. This is going disgustingly smooth.
Am I right?
I love it.
Imagine you actually like it when they use missile attacks on you, don't you?
What's that, sorry, mate?
I was thinking the Butcher Shreth was using missile attacks on Gottwald.
Across the bowl.
He's getting like double rubber banded.
Yeah. Rubber banding off of cliffs.
I'm not. It's one of my favorite AC stories, is how I got rubber banded about 2,000 yards. All I was doing was trying to enter the magic shop in town.
Yeah, that's hugely problematic.
So I clicked on the door, and all of a sudden I'm 2,000 yards out beside this nasty spawn point in front of a dungeon.
Brutal.
Yes, I had to go get my corpse.
Oh.
Oh my, I'm gonna level.
I think that'd be a good idea.
Yeah, you should take that option.
When given the choice, always level.
And we're gonna be keep going out here until Gottwald is 39?
I think so, yeah.
Makes sense.
You're playing personally again. You didn't want to play your other guy?
I was only playing him to level up Strim as fast as possible.
Ah.
Yeah, I could bring another tune, but I'll do this one up to the MA.
Oh, we're going for heroic.
I have a different tune I want to bring on heroic. He's already 43.
Love it.
Hey, what'd I do?
Left channel?
Yeah, there's a guy who wants to... He's like, oh, I want to stream, but like have everybody in like a big voice chat, all the people that played Asheron's Call 2. I'm like, okay, well then just use Discord. He's like, what's Discord? I was like, well, this is Discord. So I made a channel for AC2.
Okay, should we move to that channel?
No, but I will link it here. So this will be, just put it in general. There you go. Well, there's a link to the Asheron's Call 2, official Asheron's Call 2 Discord channel.
Okay, just say. Oh, I think I leveled.
Congrats, you did.
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Yay, because you leveled, my vassal Dingleberry gave me 10,000 XP.
Yay.
Yep, and as a reward for your leadership, your vassal Yeoman personally has earned 1.244860 experience for you. That's a lot of million. So I'm about to level now. Oh, personally is my vassal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. That's super convenient.
Congratulations on the castle.
And I just leveled.
Yeah. Alexis the
prize. Levels. Nice. Nice work, guys. Keep it up.
I have 7.3 million experience to spend.
That's satisfying as hell.
Well, because I always save up the entire level before I spend it.
I don't. I increment things that might increment other things.
It just feels more satisfying to do it in bulk.
Gottwald is now 37.
Nice work. Just how ridiculous the numbers get in the higher levels. Tysus has 519 million available experience. Just hanging out there. And I can actually level
my buff, or my debuff. That's awesome. I'm gonna do that.
Do you have any skill at rank 50 besides like the basic magic thing?
Yeah, all my basic magic is 50. Quickening, Turnblade, Decrepitude, Vacuum, Alacrity, like pretty much everything's 50. The things that cap out at 50 are all 50. Like, I was thinking for a long time, oh geez, some of these abilities will just never bother hitting 50. Well then, hitting 50 was easy and I just blurred right past it on all my other abilities. Level 67 of Gossamer Flesh.
Oh, and a Havoc Shreth.
Killing Blow slays the Havoc Shreth.
Always satisfying to see stuff like that.
Yes.
Yeah, I got that guy set up. Got him, such a nice guy.
Sure. Nice work, bud.
Now there's an official AC2 Discord server. We can share it with everyone in the world. And then people in the world would be like, this is the shittiest fucking game ever.
Why don't you share that on the AC2 forum Facebook page?
It's an AC2 Facebook page?
Yep. And they actually made an AC official channel. Well, sort of pseudo-official channel. It's not actually says AC on it. There's guys, you know that channels I've been... The links I've been posting there?
No, I don't go on Facebook.
No, not on Facebook. On Discord. On your Discord, I've posted two things from the Asheron's Call, Save the Asheron's Call.
Oh, the Save the Asheron's Call group's terrible. Especially people that don't know what they're doing.
Well, they're not going to save AC2 for sure.
Can confirm.
Yeah. It is, like, basically, I think that they will get AC1 emulated at some point, because...
The game's made out of paper.
Yeah, and the fact that there was, at some point, not a working, but a semi-functional emulator, I'm pretty sure people can figure out how to put the pieces together and get it all working. Why am I stunned? Fuck.
I just don't understand why Warner Brothers doesn't seem to be interested in selling off the AC piece.
Because they're probably asking more than it's worth.
Potentially, or it just happens to have no value, or they're not selling it out of spite.
Well, it's the lore. Like, I guess it's most the of the developers. Property.
Well, think of it like this way. Turbine can call up Dungeons & Dragons Online and Lord of the Rings Online. Regardless, at the end of the day, are licenses. So they're licenses that have to be renewed through Wizards and through the Lord of the Rings Company or whatever you call it, Middle Earth Foundation. They're licenses that have to be renewed. But Asheron's Call is intellectual property that is owned legally by Turbine. They may not want to sell that just because why would you sell something that could make a lot of money? What if 5 years from now somebody makes a fucking Asheron's Call movie, it becomes really cool, and then they make Asheron's Call video games?
Man, if only there were Asheron's Call video games.
No, like good ones, though.
Oh, that's fighting words.
You know, you never know what's going to become like this hit franchise or something.
I don't know.
17 years too late there.
Yeah.
If they coulda, woulda, shoulda, they coulda, woulda, shoulda that before.
Mm.
Yep.
There doesn't seem to be a very big fan base for the Chronicles of Riddick stuff, but Vin Diesel keeps making them with his own money, so...
Yeah, there's a fucking new Chronicles of Riddick coming out.
That's great. I like it.
Fuck is that other one? Triple X is coming out too?
Well, Triple X is a little bit weird.
There's a new Triple X. It looks so good. It's like stupid. Help the Incredible Bulk. Me smash.
Yes, you smash. You need heals.
Incredible Bulk. Need pants. Congrats on your level.
Eek.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, congrats.
How much XP did you get from that?
313,000.
I got nothing.
It's because you suck.
No, I'm not in your chain. Well, actually I am. I'm just below.
Yeah, I don't know where you are. You feed it to me? I have no idea.
No, I'm near the top of the third chain, that's all I know.
Yeah, you're at the top.
No, I'm near the top.
Who am I underneath?
Zach is at the top.
Yeah, he's at the top. I am underneath Papillon.
So you're feeding directly into the old man.
That is correct.
Then where is
that? So you're my patron.
Yes.
Yeah, so I feed XP into you, so stop complaining.
And who are you under?
He is under Strimtom, the level 33 Lugian Sage.
And Strimtom is under Dingleberry, who's under me.
So at the end of the day, we feed each other experience, and Rock gets nothing.
Yep, because Dingleberry is unfortunately not being played, and it's an intermediary, so I lose out on experience.
That is correct.
No, I've been making sure to bring her in so that the experience gets passed up.
Alternatively, what you could do is, I don't know how breaking and swearing works, but you could break right now and then swear to me, or not swear to me, swear to, or swear to Rock directly. You know, skip the middleman there. Literally. Anyway, basically, we do this to like 40 or 41?
No, 39.
Or like 40?
39, and then you can go do the quests and get you 41.
Wait, how the hell is
it not going to get us straight to 41?
Yeah, it does!
Oh no, it's doesn't. Then.
It does.
There's no mathematical way.
Telling ya.
The two quests you're talking about give 2 million and 10 million XP. It takes 35 million.
About MA. You have to go dip your sword and everything. You have to do the thing to get your Lodrogs.
Yeah, but this, I have to do that. This character doesn't have his golden age weapon.
Oh. Oh, which one? Oh, okay.
My, the Incredible Bulk. So I'll have to go do golden age weapons and ancient periapt. And then, so I figure we grind to 40. Then we do or at least I will do Golden Age Weapons and Ancient Parry Apt. Well, the Ancient Parry Apt is like a million anyway. And we can do the Forsaken Brothers or the...
Lodrog the Forsaken.
No. The one with the missing guy. The purple guys. The Berserkers.
Love that quest. Lost Company.
Lost Company. Yeah, because that gives crazy XP.
And you'll want to do Lodrogs anyway, so you can do IF.
Exactly, and then we'll do Lodrogs, then we'll do Icefire, then we'll do MA, which will bring us easily to 42 or 43. And then from there, I don't know what the fuck we do. I never got that hard.
FR grinding. Frozen FR?
Ravine. Okay, cool.
It's out in East Gavoth. It's a really good farming spot.
I'm just pulling both of them because we can take it.
Sounds good. Spirit. Yeah. Oh, and also we can... We've got incredible book.
Rip.
Uh-oh.
Incredible book.
I can take the hit. I don't think you can.
I was not ready with that heal.
Incredible bulk, sad.
It's alright, by the time they die, they'll get rid of your Vita. Because you were the bulk of the damage.
I'm here already. Oh, I got the killing one, got rid of 4 points of Vita.
So the second one will get you full. Also, that Dodo is turning purple. What the hell?
For me. My missile paragon is now 21.
I love not missing.
I'm probably a paragon cap by 41 or 42, I think.
What's your chance to hit on that Havoc Shrath?
Let me tell you. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh, you missed. Yeah, fuck you, Shreth. Piece of shit. 67%.
Yeah, because I'm at 21 as well on my Paragon, but I gotta... It's cost me a lot. Like 2 million per.
Yep. That's all I put my points into, though.
It's well worth it.
Yeah. Nope. Just for the purposes of dealing damage, there's pretty much nothing that gives more damage than Paragon.
If your hits don't land, you're not doing anything.
It's true.
Yeah. Like, the best way to think about it is that the skills add lots of damage individually, but they don't really add a lot of damage when you first get them, and they take up extra attack timer. So, like, if I cast a special ability that adds, like, 100 damage, if that one attack takes longer than two attacks, and then it misses, it basically cost vigor to do nothing, and I lost damage because I missed. So Paragon's always going to be more important. The only exception is when you start to get ridiculous abilities on certain character classes, like Juggernauts and stuff, where they have the... with a decapitate, with a 50% chance to cut on enemy's HP by 15%.
That's the most satisfying ability in this game.
It's very good. I do like that on my Juggernaut.
Alright, they're both fully debuffed.
Incredible bulk smash.
Now would be the time.
You really do a disgusting amount of damage.
With my fists, that's the best part.
Yes, but I got the killing blow on the Tundra Dillo. KB, got the KB.
Help.
Oh,
incredible blip. Yeah, the problem is... Yeah. He said, I really like the design of the enchant, or the alchemist, and the fact that, like, it's very obvious you are not designed as a melee.
And yet you can still be one for disgusting amounts of damage.
Like, it just fits thematically, because it's like, you know, your guy is all about finesse. You've got a bottle that you throw and kooky experiments and what have you. And when you drink it, yeah, you can smash people, but you're no kind of like melee fighter ninja. You get hit by everything. Which is why you become tankier and you get more health, but you can't dodge anything. You become thicker. If anything, your melee defense should go down.
Oh, he died before I could get Reap off.
Hey, can someone pull the next one? I'm texting.
Okay. And he's debuffed.
I like that when you're not attacking, I have no contest as for who has aggro.
Bulk. Stop it. Calm down, man.
Just go nuts with it.
He's blood hungry. He just wants to kill. I understand.
He looks the part. It's fine.
He's got anger issues.
He just wants some pants.
He just wants some... Well, his pants fit, actually. Like, God bless.
Why are you gold-plated right now, anyway?
It's a bug. It's a display error when I get the encase spell cast on me.
Ah.
Is that just in case?
Just in case. No other spell does that.
I got it.
I don't get it.
I hope it's not catching.
I still don't understand. Because you said, like, I understand that, like, oh, in case was, like, the thing, but is that just in case? Just like a visual bug in just in case, like that would have been planned? Well, that doesn't make sense grammatically, and it makes no sense at all, so...
Leave
if that's
your
what you're saying, then it makes no sense. So, there was no joke. I just don't get it.
I'm coming back down the hill. I'm just dragging him with me.
Get him.
Got him.
Kill him.
Oh, come on.
God, I love that. I'll have to share that at some point. I made a bunch of ringtones for Asheron's call. So now when I get a text, my phone goes quest advanced.
Nice.
I've got the quest advanced for when I get a text. Any other message is the like the ping of when you level up a skill. So I have quest received, advanced, completed, the portal sound effect, the drum healing sound effect. I don't know what other sound effects to capture.
What about Vitae?
I don't understand.
Yeah, and how do you capture a sound of...
What sound is that? Like, if you guys can think of iconic sounds for me to capture, I'll make a list here and I'll go get them. I want to compile a list of ringtones. Same thing for Asheron's Call 1. For Asheron's Call 1, I have the skill level up sound, because that's just classic. It's a classic sound.
Oh, that noise.
The item receiving sound, that ping. Classic sound. Then the life magic spell sound, like that, and then
the debuff sound,
and the creature magic sound. When you,
oh, you
cast
gotta get the whirling blade sound, the crunching sound of the whirling blade.
Nah, I like the sound is when you cast it. That like, whoop, 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 like you're fucking firing a helicopter.
Well, it is. It does. That goes.
Now, bear in mind, Asheron's Call is a little bit difficult to capture the sounds on because it doesn't have quite as many sound options as Asheron's Call 2. So, it'll have to be specific. So, let me just get a piece of paper here.
You have to get the skinning noise from EC2.
Yes.
The most disgusting sound in the world.
The butcher. Butcher sound.
The butchering sound. It's so bad. But it's so good at the same time. Like,
promise, it's just a squeaking sound.
Oh, it's
a little more specific.
It's very visceral.
Yeah.
Okay. So, what sound did you want me to?
When he butchers.
Call one? No. Yeah, butcher sound. Sure.
Yeah. But from Asheron's Call one, the whirling blade.
The sound when you cast it.
Yeah, when you hit targets, that won't work because you'll hear sound effects in the background of the monsters attacking, armor damage, stuff like that. Even the dodge sound, though.
Well, you hear the but when you hit, it goes very satisfying crunch.
Yeah, but I don't think I'll be able to isolate that sound. You might be able to do it in a starter area if you can start with that. If you start with whirling blades, I don't know if you start with whirling blades. If you start with whirling blades. Go.
No, I've got it on Papio. I mean, all you gotta do is...
Okay. No, you're not listening to me. Like, so when what I'm saying is that if you go up to a monster and you try to cast Whirling Blades on it, so you're in close enough proximity to hear the crunching sound, the monster's going to attack you. When monsters attack you, it makes a noise. And if that monster makes a noise at the same time as you make the attack, then those sounds, one sound's going to layer over top of the other, you're not going to hear it clearly, and it's going to get muddled. I want just the sound. So that's why if you can start with it, in the starter zone, there are monsters that do not attack you. So you can cast spells at them, and you can one-shot them, so that way you can even ensure silent monsters, like the golems and stuff, you won't really hear them make any noise. It doesn't matter that you have the spell, we can all get the spell, but if isolating the sound is the hard part.
Actually, there's a noise I'd like to get, the sound of golems walking. Because you know when they're coming towards you, like golems and lugians, they make that like loud, thunderous stomp?
Yeah...
That'd be a hard one to get, but it is...
Not really. There's summoning. So what you do is you summon a golem in a dungeon, and then the golem will auto-target some shit and try to run at it, but it can't figure out doors or corners.
Oh, that is perfect.
So that one's not that bad.
There's also, was it... Oh, the hollow minion laughter, that noise.
I don't know where to find hollow minions.
I got a hollow minion companion pet who makes the noise of the hollow minion, like that laughter for just when it's in the area.
Okay.
And it's a non-combat pet that makes the noise. So that part should be real easy.
Cool. Any other sounds you can think of? I'm going to get the level up sound as well.
I can just picture the bubbles too as it makes the noise. Where are those thorns coming from?
Me.
You?
Yeah.
What are you casting?
I'm casting Tanglefoot.
Like Tanglefoot Vermin?
Yeah, that's it. He's got hundreds and thousands of tiny Tanglefoot Vermin underneath him so he can't move.
Damn.
It's kind of like a Vermin Swarm.
So who's been looting? Who's got all the money?
I haven't been.
I haven't, but I don't get anywhere near the corpses.
Because I'm constantly pulling, so.
I've skinned a couple things, but I haven't been looting.
If somebody wants to take the helm and do the looting, that'd be fine. Preferably,
I think either Zarm or Aurum has been doing a lot of the looting.
Yeah, I'm guessing.
I can be more proactive, I can loot. Nothing. Bringing him down. Here goes, incredible bulk.
How do you look in all the wrong places?
He always gets Prosper Reaches.
Yeah, Prosper Reaches sucks.
A vial, but nothing good.
A vial?
I just want incomparable vial. Is that too much to ask?
Apparently.
It's yes. A lot to ask, but still.
It's apparently too much, for sure.
That's funny. Is that why my pants feel weird? You searched them already? Because he's looking for wood.
Yo.
Destroyed. I don't get it.
Apparently he's looking for softwood.
Yeah, we can just run around and fight stuff, I guess. Because we're strong enough. As long as the incredible bulk doesn't aggro two guys. Oh, that armadillo is flying.
Decided one of you were a step stool.
Havoc Shreth.
You mean like that Butcher Shreth?
That was Havoc, that's fine. Oh! Oh! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh shit.
Bastard died quick.
Yeah, we're killing real fast here in this bowl. Which is a good thing. I need the XP.
That's the idea.
And because personally is underneath me, I should be able to catch up too personally. Rock is a level ahead of us.
Yeah, but you're gonna outstrip me because you have a vassal directly feeding.
I don't think I'm gonna strip you by 45.
What's so lazy about this is I can get up and get a slice of pizza while we're fighting.
And you're not sharing?
Yeah, let me just put that in the CD drive for you. Sorry, it's a DVD drive now.
It's still a platter.
Remember when games used to come on CDs?
They still do, but it's really more of an option.
That was the fucking worst. Because you'd lend a CD to a friend and you'd lose it. They wouldn't give it back or something. Or like, even if you had it, if it broke or got scratched or... No, it's all digital download.
I still have my Asheron's Call 2 CDs.
I do.
Yeah.
The box sets.
Incredible bulk. We're good.
it always weirded me out. Years after this game shut down, I was walking through a parking garage in the city, and somebody had a boxed copy of Asheron's Call 2 in the back of their car.
And what?
It really stood out to me because A, the game had been shut down for years, and B, why would somebody just have it?
In the backseat of their car.
In the
window.
Yeah. In the back window, yeah. It was weird.
Diehard fan.
Yeah. Especially interesting since I didn't think anyone else, even in my state, played this.
I remember I went to an EB Games, or maybe it was a Microplay before they stopped being a thing. Oh shit!
Incredible bulk!
Got him under control.
They are both debuffed.
No, it's... Oh no, that's my Shreth.
Not debuffed.
Sorry. Let's get that. Didn't need it.
My character is just going ham on it. I tried to stop him, but I can't.
It's okay. I understand.
Merry little armadillo.
No, I'm hitting on keys on the keyboard. I'm like, why can't I move? Why can't I do anything? And then it occurred to me, I was like...
Wrong tune?
No, my hand was like up on the keyboard. I was like slapping the F1 and 2 keys, and it's like, nothing's happening.
Wrong buttons. It happens.
I'm attacking so fast! Ugh!
Yeah, I gave you a quickening.
Oh,
it's
God.
Definitely the right idea.
Oh.
Oh, you just earned me 1.2 million experience.
Yeah.
Did you level again?
Nope. Almost there, though. I'm very, very close. Incredible bulk.
That's crit for 530 something. Figures the only attack that misses was my reap.
Oh, that's just the nature of reap. When you need it the most, it will fail you.
Oh, bulk away!
But do you reap what you sow?
Occasionally.
When it hits.
I think we're actually killing too fast for the bowl.
No, I think we're good.
Okay.
We have a full group. Who are we gonna boot?
Derp.
Yeah, I'll leave. Gone.
Get the hell out of my party.
Ain't no party like a Derp and Herf party.
Did Strath hurt the incredible bulk?
Hopefully he's within the level range.
Yes.
Oh yeah, he's
36,
level 37. 37. He had 37 when we were playing.
Yeah, we were doing white bay this morning with him.
Oh, okay.
I'm the indescribable bulk. No, that's you.
Describable bulk. Wait a second, I'm 37. What level is personally? Oh, you're already 38. Oh, okay, I'm the lowest level.
Yep.
Oh, okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Havoc Shreth, over here.
Yep, I'm pulling him. Come here, little buddy.
Sure. Just get him. Let's fight him.
Run, boy.
We should be doing unstoppable Warass.
Nope.
But they're so unstoppable.
What level do you need to be for the mount out here?
40 something.
What level do you have to be for what?
Mount.
No, which one?
The Wait, hero mount? Just don't get the mount, get the hero mount. It's better. There's hockey. There's
the
hockey.
Hero mount doesn't happen till level 51.
No, there's hockey.
Yeah.
Hawkeye. Not to be confused with hockey.
Jetty Dine Hockey. Did I get stunned by the fucking thing? I did.
Comes in, boom, levels.
Well, to be fair, we were in an Nepeth Bowl for a while this morning.
And you didn't invite me?
No, we were in White Bay. We didn't do Nepeth.
I heard of White Bay.
You weren't online.
Yeah, you weren't online.
What time this morning?
Holy shit! That Treth got destroyed. Incredible bulk, angry.
I'm up to 26.
The new person in the party is a ranger. That's a ridiculous amount of damage on top of what we're already doing.
Do rangers do a lot of damage?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's pretty much the only thing they're good at. They have a poison debuff for attack speed and tons of damage through their pet. I played one back in release.
Yeah, I just got 16,000 from my vassal, Dingleberry.
You're about to get a lot more when I pass it up soon. This is what I'm fucking talking about. Ooh, vile.
Sorry, I'm debuffing both of them. And we're just eating through.
This will level me, I think.
Yep. What level are your tatter coat at, Sam?
42.
Mine's only 40.
Oh shit, Shreth died.
Yeah, I know, he just got wasted.
That Dillo was very unhappy.
And he's very happy about that.
Hey, I got the KB.
I try to be at least on the top of the hill, so I'm not leaving them behind.
Bad side.
Help. Help.
I got it.
I don't care if you got it.
Incredible bulk smash. I like how you're just fucking meleeing this shit as the healer. You don't give a fuck.
It's my job.
Melee Sage was a beast class.
Yeah, I remember when I was playing.
You used to have one, remember, Sam?
Yeah, I did. And you told me it was bad.
Yeah, it was. In the end game.
What's that?
That's because you tried to, like, solo crap in the end game.
Yeah.
Years and years back when I first played this game, when I first got into the 50s, there were two melee sages running around and outfitting each other mana and heals. You can pretty much withdraw anything in the game.
That does seem like a really fucking good idea. I love that sound. My phone makes the skill level up sound whenever I get a ping from like Facebook or something, or a tweet.
Bring the next one in.
Bring the next one in? We already have two.
And now we have two again.
Oh, I'm just out of mana.
I'm trying to fix that.
Oh, feed me mana. I will empty my fucking bar.
Maybe another debuff is in order.
Yay, 39.
Congrats.
Now, that gives me... Mez!
The irony that you get a Mez in the middle of a triple pull.
And I have an attack that does 1,000 damage. Feels fucking good. Put your Shreth, he's so small.
Very wimpy.
Does the debuff from an enchanter stack with another enchanter?
No.
Okay. Is there not another one down here that we missed?
No, there are several over here.
Okay.
Double pull.
Yeah. Yeah, no, my tactic was 43. It only costs 8 million experience points to level it up.
Only.
I need like 12 million to level, so.
You win some, you lose some.
Okay.
Oh, my melee paragon is up to 27.
Oh, nice. The havoc
shot. Oh, almost.
You run so fast with a ranger in your party. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, trailblazing is awesome. I miss having that.
Oh yeah, that's so nice. That's why I made a ranger and you as my prospector.
Yeah, smart move. I had, back in the day, my main was a ranger. And it's really funny, because I got used to having trailblazing at all times. And then, when this game came back, I immediately noticed after a decade of not playing was like, oh, I'm not as fast as I used to be. And it took me a while to remember why I didn't feel like I was as fast. It was just the difference between always having that run buff and suddenly not having access to it.
Well, Gotwald was originally a ranger, but I realized that for less experience I could get a faster movement speed from being in bulk form. Because you get a movement speed buff, but it actually scales faster than the ranger one. Plus, you fucking punch shit with your fists.
I love punching shit.
Not quite sure what's going on in general chat, but they seem a little petty.
I'm feeling pretty petty myself.
We're now running at the speed where just the spawns were engaging.
Which is fucking awesome. Moves the bookmark 3 pages forward. That's rude.
So when we actually do things on level, I'm gonna eviscerate this shit.
Oh yeah, that's for sure.
Do you do things on level in this game? I don't think you do.
Yeah, when you go do questing. Because quests are limited by minimum level.
Yeah, but the monsters in GA are level 47. It's a level 35 quest.
Monsters in Lost
Company.
In fact,
that's level 30 quest. Yeah, Lost Company is a special solo quest that they made afterwards. Oh.
And Lost Company's monsters hit like they're level 50.
Yeah, friggin' juggernauts.
Yeah, those juggernauts and berserkers, they're just so fast. The damage numbers just start flying.
That's because they're built off of player characters.
Yep.
Pretty cool.
How's everybody's levels doing?
I'm 38 and a half. I just earned 1.6 million from my vassal personally.
Nice.
That's bullshit. I only ever earned 16,000 at a time.
And my missile paragon is 23. So I'm at 67% chance to hit now. Oh. If somebody got an emulator running for this game, that'd be kind of amazing.
I tried the Pyreal emulator before the game was properly brought back. And it was farther than I thought it would ever be. But
Asheron's Call 2 or 1?
2. But it wasn't nearly far enough to actually be like a game again. It got you far enough that you could log in and spawn items, pick them up. Even spawn monsters, but there was no combat at all. Like, all the logic for combat was gone.
Okay.
Forgotten to time.
I've already been in contact with the guys at Standing Stone Games. I've told them that what they should do is that if any of them can, they should, because they still work in the turbine office, they should have a guy walk over to the computer and just, like, when no one's looking, just trade, on the last day, trade the floppy disk that holds Asheron's Call 2 for, like, a different floppy disk.
Yeah.
And then just swap it, no one will notice, and then just walk away with it.
It's a good move.
Not enough vigor. What do you mean, not enough vigor?
Sucka!
Get some vigor.
Maybe want to get some health.
Yeah. Man, you're supposed to have esprit. Where's the esprit?
Next level. Piss off.
Oh, you get it at 40? That should still give you enough points afterwards when you have Esprit to get Acumen as well.
So then what is the point of getting the, like, oh, okay, that's the bottom of it.
What's the point of getting the what?
Well, I thought there was an adept. Yeah, isn't there an enchanter adept spell? or a skill?
Yeah, it's in the bottom right corner.
Yeah.
You have it?
Yeah. But okay, what is the point of that? On does that stack on top of the Paragon?
Yes.
Yes, it just increases your chance to hit with Enchanter abilities. And it also increases your resistance against Enchanter abilities. So if you are doing PvP, you're less likely to get your can dodge Enchanter debuffs better. Okay, Incredible Bulk needs to get some water. I'll be back in a minute.
Do any of you want a soul diffractor?
I'll gladly take one.
I'll drop it on the ground over here.
Awesome.
I just realized I had it in my inventory, but all my alts have one already.
So there's no requirements for use, I can just use it?
Yeah. It spawns a direct duplicate of your character. To fight alongside you. And it's completely reusable, which is too convenient. Careful. Add.
Another add.
Yep, we lost a source of damage here, so I'm gonna get Jade with quickening. Yeah. That went well. Chance to hit these jerks. It's still not working.
No, fortunately I'm still debuffing here, even if
heck yeah.
Gott's gone away.
Works well.
Gotta love having an army of me. And Gottwald's back, so we're fine.
Alright, groovy. Somebody just... looked like somebody rubber banded outside of the bowl, but it was just my radar going crazy.
What is that? Is there like... Is it like a... What is this? Alexis the Proud?
Soul Diffractor.
Did we pull one?
He cloned himself.
No, Tysus had an extra.
Yeah,
oh, nice.
In my inventory. I looted it the other day, but it was duplicate. I had one already.
personally earned a bunch of XP and leveled up. Congrats.
Nice work, bud.
Congrats.
$400k.
That's a pretty sweet deal.
Okay, looking for a specific song on this list, and I feel like I will never find it. There's
an even sweeter deal. I just picked up Melee Paragon.
Yeah, Melee Paragon. Oh, that's funny. Hey, I found that song.
Alright, so 1.5 million more experience until Esprit.
That's actually not that long away.
Yeah, we'll have that in no time. Add from
behind. My enchanter's almost 42. Chance 74% chance to hit?
I'm at 77.
Yeah, we can farm sync keys. If we end up pulling Writs of the Imperator, or Imperator, or whatever you want to call it, I have one. If we can get two more, then we can do the Linvac weapon quest too.
I don't think I have any mulled.
Like I said, I only have one.
Yeah, I usually.
We also need Ebon Pyreal, and I don't already get that. You have to get it from Gurogs?
Gurogs drop them and they spawn randomly through.
They spawn on the ground, yeah.
Gurog farming is probably faster.
Yeah.
Yep.
There's probably somewhere specific we can go to farm the Gurogs.
If you need, I can set up a tactician at one of those outposts. He'd be able to crush that whole outpost and just farm them en masse.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the outpost.
My tactician's 54, it would be too challenging.
Set up a turret.
Yeah, grape shot it all down. Hell, that's how I leveled through the, 43 to 44 range.
You just went to an outpost, set it down, and then AFK'd?
It wasn't as easy as AFKing, because you have to set it down away from the auto aggro. Otherwise, it would just constantly rush and you would die. Took a little bit of smart play, but once you get the rhythm down, it's not so bad.
Give me that sweet, sweet vigor.
You really go yeah. Through it.
Yeah, I want to get those kills.
Oh yeah. And occasionally hit a reap.
Yeah.
Nah, why hit reap? Oh shit, did we beat the spawn?
Seriously.
Beat the spawn.
I'm sure it's not too far behind.
If all we get spawning are Havoc Shreth, that would be kind of ideal.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Alright, do they give the most XP?
Mm-hmm.
By a fair bit. It'll be Carnage Shreth at the next place you guys go. They're dangerous.
Havoc, Carnage. Shreth are just not nice sounding.
Yeah.
But they're the mage's best friend because they're weak against magic.
No, they're weak against frost.
And magic. Magical frost.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it's glacier. I thought it was still water. Fuck. I have one for level 43. That is really good. Pardon me?
When you do your golden age quest?
Yeah. Oh, because you can get a sword. That sounds good.
Because when this thing's fully debuffed, I'm going to take 400
Bulk, what are you doing?
Well, that's typical. It evaded my debuff. And there's two of them.
Yeah, I'll be spending my heal every once in a while. Especially when that Esprit comes through, I'm gonna just heal all the time.
That'll be soon.
I remember reading that and being like, wait, what? It's AoE? What? Yes. Oh, nice! Cool. As long as it's not from, like, years ago. Okay, cool. Cool. Sounds good.
Yay, Havoc Shreth.
Havoc Shreth.
Well, here's a terrible vial.
Two!
I'm almost 39.
Bastardized AoE debuff.
Okay, so does you have Gossamer Flash, and that's single target?
Yeah. There's also one called Vacuum that nobody ever specs into. But I did.
Is it good?
It's a weaker debuff, but it's AoE, so if like you're in a quest dungeon or something, you can hit it in a group of mobs and they'll all be debuffed.
Yeah, but you don't fight AoE that often, right?
Yeah, it's pretty rare.
It's dangerous. You don't want to pull them all at the same time.
Yeah. That was the other thing about the Raider, is that like the Raider has like three different really sick AoE abilities.
Right, but you don't want to pull all that shit on you unless you're in a group.
Yeah, and that's usually when I use it. Like if we're running like MA or something, I can debuff a whole group of trash mobs, and they're gone.
There it is.
There we go, 40.
Esprit.
it's free.
And then pump it up to level 40, thanks.
Pump it up.
Pump up the jam.
Oh, bulk, no. Rip. I died with 600 life. Just to heal enough at the same time.
It happens.
That's funny.
What a weird glitch.
You got a spree going?
Not yet. Give me a sec.
I'm coming for it. Spellcraft, 38. That's what 38 reduced mana cost. Let's go. It's so ridiculous. It's a flat number.
It's amazing how many things in this game were just a flat number.
Yeah. Esprit is just so good because it means your vigor heals so much stronger.
Yep.
And all Havoc Shreth. Can't complain about that one.
Yep, and there's one right behind him ready when we're done here.
Like, everything in your specialized tree scales almost exponentially.
Oh yeah, it gets really ridiculous really quick. Like, especially if it's your primary ability. Like, if your class is built around a single ability, you'd better believe that's gonna scale ridiculously.
Well, like, one of the main abilities, Führer, scales with 250 at 50. And it scales way beyond that after 50, like way faster. Yeah. Almost twice as fast.
Nice, now I'm getting all the kills. No, didn't get that kill.
I gotta get the incredible bulk attacking so I can do math.
Thank you.
Oh, you gave me quickening.
Yep.
Sure am.
Did you put that level 40 armor on?
Oh shit! I want to know how much armor you have after you put it on. So find to figure out how much you have right now, and I want to know how much you have when you put it on.
Yeah, after we kill this Shroth.
And also want to see what it looks like, yeah.
Okay, level 40. Alright, armor value 185, shield value 43.
You ever look more Tomb Rocky?
Armor value 236.
So that's 50 points of armor. Not bad.
Sorry, I think I broke your mez.
Oh shit, I'm level 42 on the Enchanter.
Nice.
Oh, motherfucker! I got Axe Orb! Give me that shit! Let's go, Axe Orb.
Time to cut
I'm gonna bump this
up.
Shit to 40. I'm leveling up Axe Orb real quick, one sec.
Do you think?
We're still 30, 35, 30, oh, 40! Motherfucker. Let's go. I got an Axe Orb to kill people with.
Go time.
Do it.
I have an 83% chance to hit this Shroth.
Go, Axe Orb. I don't even make it. Oh my god, the Axe Orb does so much damage. Ooh.
That's what it's
Dude,
for.
It hits like four times a second and it's doing 300 damage each hit. What is that?
It's fucking awesome.
Axe Orb? It'll pull all the stuff on you.
Ugh. I should have taken the shit sooner. Are you kidding?
So I noticed you're level 39 now.
I am. Yep.
Caught up to the spawn again.
So what's the next
Why are you naked?
Yes. I attack faster with no armor on.
You can debuff faster?
Yeah. Combat delay.
Are you? The damage I do is disgusting with this orb. I cannot get over how. Like the dagger orb does nothing by comparison.
Good to know. I'm seeing a lot of damage numbers fly off that bastard.
I'm devoid of color, but I look pretty
East Jeevoth? We can we just farm East Jeevoth instead?
If you guys think we can, I mean, I'm fine.
Why not? We're killing this, so.
Yeah.
Well, what level you want to get to?
45. Let's go. I don't know how to get there. Someone lead the way.
I can lead.
Did Jaden leave?
Looks like. It was unexpected.
We have the...
Yeah, Jaden Hawkeye left your fellowship. Right before someone recommended...
Jeevoth?
Yeah.
That's fine, we still do a crazy amount of damage, so...
We get someone to 43, we can get a Herfin, or Durfin Herfin on this. And, God Chanter's almost there.
Yeah, well, Durf, that's mine, I don't really need to level him at all.
Alright.
No, but having him in group for the, Tumorok buffs is quite nice.
Yeah, definitely. I'll bring him over. Pretty sure... Gurakura will have what we need.
Oh, you got
he DC'd. Okay, wait for him.
Sure.
He's right here.
Yep, Jaden caught up.
He's caught up to where? Where are we?
Gurakura.
Oh, okay.
Let's go to Palisades and kill each other. Oh.
I mean, we're kind of going to Palisades, but Givoth, which is outside of that.
West Gateway to East Givoth Outpost.
Yep, that's where we're going.
Well, we lost Orym Darkwind.
Yeah, he had to go. Said he was gonna get running.
So yeah, so now we Lifestone here?
Yeah, this is the Lifestone that you'll base yourself off of. And there's two ways to go about this. One, we can hunt outside here, just, you know, out in the open. There are Warraths out here. Alternatively, we can take the portal to the Frozen Ravine, and from there, there's no Warrath, there's a bunch of Shreth inside, and we would,
Is there a downside to going to the ravine?
It's a little bit of a pain in the ass to get to if someone dies.
Get Durfin, Herfin, fellow, then, if he's here.
Yeah, if we take a toilet break, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, I need time to eat this cookie pizza.
Oh my god, cookie pizza, holy shit.
You're very decadent today.
BRB.
I love how quickly Gottwald caught up.
Yeah, it was like... It just takes like a day of farming. I worked all week.
I know. That's just the major problem. Alright, now all I need is a better weapon.
Okay, what weapons do I have? I have a bunch of weapons in my backpack. Level 29. This is garbage. This is garbage. I have a ton of garbage in my inventory. Okay, so I have level 44 vial, which has crazy shit on it. So that's really good. I have level 42 vial and 46. The 44 is better than the 46. It's vigor caching and still water.
I am back.